Hi everyone, my name is Vincent D, your KUKA expert. Today is a very exciting day because we have finally launched the new KUKA KR SCARA robot. That's right, the long-awaited KUKA KR SCARA robot is now on sales. Without further ado, let's begin the unboxing now. There are two variants of KUKA SCARA robot model to choose from, and today we are going to unbox the model of KR6, R700, Z200. As you can see, now I'm currently in KUKA Malaysia office, and these big boxes is straight away come from KUKA Germany freshly. And now I would like to cut this strip for the open ceremony. As you can see, the KR SCARA robot arm is protected with this original tape, which is well protected and fully covered. So now I would like to unpack this plastic bag to release the robot. The first thing you will see of this new KR SCARA robot is that it is white in color, really white. It gives off the elegant and authentic finish to the robot, and I can really smell the fresh paint from this new robot. So good. There are four authentic axes that allow utmost flexibility in production. This is the first axis. This is the second axis. Up and down is the third axis, and this rotation is the axis 4. This ultra compact robot can carry maximum up to 6 kg of payload, all while having the best in class connection. Moving along, let's dive into the technical specification for the energy supply. Each of the KR SCARA robots has 2 of 6 mm air hose, 2 of 4 mm air hose, the IO extension interface with 9 and 15 pins. Both are D subs. The KUKA KR SCARA robot weighs approximately only 20 kg. Which means this is a significantly smaller, faster and lighter robot. Most of the industrial robots out there in the market are bulky and huge. We feel like this robot can really stand out from the market. If you are looking for a small and lightweight robot, this is the one for you. Alright, now let's unbox the new launch KRC5 microcontroller. This is the successor controller for the KRC4 compact controller. So previously we are having a lot bigger controller, and now we are having a much smaller controller to deal with. Some of the technical details for this controller is that it includes the EtherCAT interface, digital I/O interface for 16 in and 16 out, both NPN or PNP type, PROFISAFE and PROFINET. Alright, so let's look about this UPS battery. This battery will be connected outside from the controller, and one battery can support maximum up to 3 controllers. Another thing from the packing, it's also included this cable set and also the accessory. Let's unbox the smart pad for this controller. As you can see, we are using the latest smart pad version, which is the smart pad 2. For this new KRC5 microcontroller. Final thoughts, I really liked how this KR SCARA robot and the KRC5 microcontroller blend to each other. Both are compact and lightweight. Undeniably, the attractive price and the superior performance for this robot is the one you should consider. If you are looking for a powerful, fast, and reliable robot. That's all for our unboxing video today. Stay tuned for the next video where we will powering up this KR SCARA robot. and the KRC5 microcontroller together to show you how it will look like in action. As always, don't forget to like us, share this video, and subscribe our channel. See you again.
Industrial intelligence.